Jackie Jackass is drunk.
I really don't want to get into a physical altercation with Jackie. I just said to myself, I'm going to mind my business. And if she wants to come at me, I will zap her with a million bolts.
Sit down, you guys. We're just having drinks.
Shawnee and Evelyn walk in. The energy that was like at 100 drops down to about 60.
These are glass, huh?
No, they're plastic.
No, they're acrylic.
Everybody's on board, so let's just figure out how to have a good time.
Everybody needs to be on their best behavior.
I'm sitting in the corner, trying to mind my business.
We have a lot of issues, and I just hope that the issues stay on the boat.
I'm not gonna be fighting with anyone on this yacht, because
I can't swim.
Y'all drinking, Sean? You drink that?
I'm trying.
Actually, no, guys, we're taking shots because I'm buying the SAR 100%. So then I'll be the first one. So thank you.
Evelyn is making an effort to not look at me. I wonder why. Are you jealous or are you avoiding me because you know I want to knock you out right now?
You drinking?
Yeah. It ain't no damn joke.
I'm sitting here looking at Jackie and I know her mind is ticking. She's thinking something, and in a minute, it's gonna come out her mouth, and I do not want to be sitting here when it does.
Well, what is going on? Because we are just like, we are left out.
Geneva and Kiafa invited us on this beautiful yacht, and I feel bad for them. This tension between me and Evelyn is getting way heated and out of hand.
Okay, come on, Malaysia. Come on.
If Evelyn's not gonna remove herself from the situation, I guess I have to be the bigger person and just take myself out of the situation.
Malaysia, I think it'd be best if we get off this boat. You know your temper and you know mine. Because otherwise, I need to have a conversation. This fake I can't do.
But I like the boat.
Does she have on sneakers today?
Yeah.
Oh, that's always a bad sign.
I'm serious, like for real, it's really getting serious to me right now.
It is.
I have to pee and in a minute I'm gonna have to and I'm feeling real mother aggressive right now because I'm not playing with that water out there. That will kill you.
Are you willing to talk to her at
no.
all?
No. I guess this isn't going to get resolved today.
Not in this lifetime, not ever.
I don't even know what to say right now, right?
That lets us know our ain't that bad.
I know. You think your is bad, right?
Yeah, I know.
Whew. Let me get the popcorn out.
Don't be mad at her. First, it starts within.
You're relaxing. You don't care. And that's just that, okay?